Wow, got a message already. Jeez. Not even in my own stream yet. Don't test my patience. Oh, Hippo? I think I remember you from another stream. I think I do. What's up, man? Oh, shoot. God, freaking. Oh, God. Let's see. Like, I haven't even put a thumbnail in yet. Let's see there. Hold up. I know I got another message. Hold up. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna do this. Hold up. What's up, Hippo? Yeah. It's nice to see you back. I mean, wow, you must have got my stream notification immediately. Like, how did you get my notification? Cause that was, like, quick. Because some of my other friends have it on a different thing. Like, some of my friends go through my Twitter. Probably actually most of them, but... yeah, that's good that you have the notifications on. Thank you. Thank you so much. Alright. Probably should get this thing started because... No, it's 9:30. Eastern time, and by rule, or in theory, we would go for an hour. Yeah, thanks, man. Go for an hour because of the two games. Play two here against pesky EA. My win percentage against All-Star EA is 35%. I was 1-1 today, earlier. Let's get this next game started. Alright. I think my thumbnail's in. Pretty sure. Brother called me on the phone saying I'm done with it all. Safe to say I'm done with it all too. Do I have NHL 22? I'm looking at it right now. Shoot. It's like so much here. I have... Huh, weird.
This has to be it. I have NHL 21, not 22. This is NHL 20. The reason why I'm not using NHL 21 is because I've created all these teams on NHL 20 in players. Yeah, that's the reason. So the stuff that I'm doing right now is the reason. So yeah. Got my sodas because I'm gonna have to try to tough this one out tonight. Usually don't do night streams. This is not me at all. My voice will probably be like half tired. Actually, well, who knows? I got a big. How many? There's about how many? Okay, yeah, 240 calories. I think that'll be good enough. All right, we need to check these lines out because sometimes EA likes to move them around. All right. Got Zalis. You guys don't know, there's a rule here. I can have a couple created players on each team to help because, I mean, beating All-Star EA, I mean, come on now. Like, you're going to need a couple playmakers. Can you still find online games in NHL 21? I have never opened up NHL 21. Like, my NHL 21 is still in the wrapping paper. We did check if Sherwani was in there. Okay, he is. All right. Yeah, I haven't opened it up. Because, I mean, I've already spent so much time on NHL 20. It's like, why move on? Oh, shoot. Alright, here we go. The Boston Bruins versus the North Dakota Bison. And I don't think I've beaten the Bruins. I know for a fact, if anything, if I've beaten them, it's only been one out of like six times. North Dakota doesn't like playing at home. It's weird, but here we go. Garoth run up the ice. And Garoth has one stolen, but then Kedri gets that. What the? Come on, guys. Come on. Uh-oh. Not good. Not good. Good save by Sherwani. He needs a couple early. And we're going to finally. Yep. Yeah, we need to win this thing. North Dakota, I mean, they're out of the playoff picture right now. Doing like a season thing. For those of you that are not aware. With like Midwest teams here. And that pass is deflected. And the Bruins go back up. At least try to. Bam. But then bam right back. And now there's a one on two off the crossbar. Holy! Oh, why? Okay. Alright, we actually need to. Oh, no. This is not looking good already. Okay, good. The question is, will North Dakota be able to get enough shots on net? Because the offense is kind of not too good. Good save by Sherwani. That was pretty close. Good defense, though. Pominville. Suzuki. Nah, dang it. Shouldn't have passed that. It's not smart. Oh! God, that was almost a breakaway there. Alright. Skate around. Where are my guys? Where? Thank you. Tape to tape feed on the blue line. Grips it and rips it. You motherfucker. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Nordstrom. Troy Brower got stripped away. Got the puck against the half wall. Good hit. McGinn might have a opening. Oh! Armia had it. God. What a great read breaking up the pass. Oh. Alright. I haven't had a sip yet. So I gotta have one. When there's a whistle, I'll definitely take the opportunity. Or if there's a chance for a whistle, I should say. Bergeron's won the draw. Puck scooped up by Miller. Kedri didn't win it. Takes the feed. Moves it quickly over to Pasternak. Carlo. Tipped, but that might have. Okay, I guess it didn't hurt us. Taylor Hall. A lot of people know this guy. Shot on that. And it's a stop by Tukarask. And he'll hang on. Brayden Zalis, the leading point leader for the Bison. Not a surprise. He's really the only offensive threat besides Koverman and Garoth as defensemen. Coverman will take that dump. Oh, that was danger. Something happened in the offensive zone. Handles the puck at the point. Moves it to Corrali. Moving around. Oh, oh. God, get the puck out. Come on, guys. Come on. It's our top shift. Our top line. Bruins are passing around, and a fortunate bounce there, and it's going to go all the way down. And they score. What? Kuvrally, I've never heard of him. Waited for the pass, timed it perfectly, and then beats the goaltender. 1-0 Bruins. I mean, I know he's made some good saves early on, but that one probably should have been stopped. Boston's taking the lead here in the late goings of this first period. Pretty even first period. Now they've got the jump. You want to get into the intermission ahead. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Severson. Almost. Looks like he had an opening there. That might have actually been a good save. Better save than what most people would think. Carlo the Kedri, and that one got deflected off a stick. How, guys? Bruh! No! No, 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 no. Oh. Could have called holding. Wow, that puck was just high of the net. He's open. Good save by Sherwani. Yeah, icing really sucks. Especially when you play a higher difficulty. And you're just stressed the fuck out. And then you get those moments every once in a while where you just want to ice it down, but don't actually get icing. Petrie. Armia. Pominville. Oh, man. Oh, no. That was a good opportunity. How? What? Sherwani! You could save the hard shots, but not the easy ones.
These are shots I think the goalie should stop, James. It's on
what the f- it's glove side! It's glove side!
Boston's lead now extends to
I understand that they're putting a lot of pressure on us, but it could easily be 0-0. Oh my god. Just gotta try it there. It's no good. I was fine with 1-0, but 2-0. Oh my god. Shit.
The rink fairly tilted to one side after the first 20. They lead it 2-0.
It's fine.
And as both teams head to their respective rooms,
2-0 Boston after one. Still plenty of time left. Yeah. But, okay, I mean, I understand that. I mean, this is just hard to get my head around here. It should be 2-0. Like, you know, on paper, if you look at these stats right here, you know, 14-4 in shots, they're pretty much almost tripling my time on attack. Passing hasn't been good. Yeah, I think it's worth to say that they should be up 2-0, but on the other hand, those are the two goals they scored on could easily have been stopped by Sirwani, and Sirwani is a creative player. So things have to get sorted out. Good poke check. Kedri! Off the ice! A bad, very bad pass. Kedri! Scores! Fuck yeah, baby! It's like the only one that wants to try in this joint. Open in the high slot. Passed by Coverman, it's ripped. And we got a game again. It sucks that we gave up that goal at the end of the period. Fans still standing, and the Bison have some momentum. Yeah, let's go, baby. 2-1. Pass from Mac. Kedri, a steal. Player of the minute. What? Oh, no. I wanted to pass it. No, and it almost went in. Shot by Giroth. Just trickled by Rask. Giroth gets crushed. Hopefully he's okay. Zalis. Tried to get the Kedri.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there.
Taylor Hall.
Hall's picking up steam.
Damn it, Scott. How do you fucking read that?
The Bruins continue to be in the right place at the right time. Another
intercept. Armia is wide open. Looking for help. He's not going to get it. It's not immediately. And Murray gave up the puck. Good stop by Sirwani. Someone dropped a stick. Coil of a shot goes wide. Petrie. Oh, no. That was danger, but good stop. So now we're starting to see why. Oh, nope. I was about to say something nice about Sirwani. But again, that's probably a defensive blunder, I think. Let's see.
Oh, they gotta tighten this up. This is a bad goal that they give up.
Yeah, that's bad.
But the defenseman's chasing the puck. He's behind the net. The wide open spot is in front of the net.
It's both on me and the goaltender. It's also on glove side.
By being the better
whatever.
Team, quite simply, they've had the majority of shots on goal. They've had the best of the chances, and they've capitalized more on those chances.
Troy Brower tried to. Oh, oh my God! We just can't catch the breaks. Just can't catch them. That one's just wide. Carlo. to Brower. Looking to try to get some going. Another good save.
Quick feed to McGinn. Here's a shot. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Damn it. Had him open for a split second.
Nordstrom's going to play it against the half wall. Centering pass. Moves around along the half wall. Puts it on net.
Good block. Good block. Quick pass to McGinn. Suzuki to McGinn.
McGinn's got it against
the little circle.
Stop by the goaltender.
Suzuki had a chance. McGinn.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck.
I'm starting to realize I haven't been doing my lines here.
Past the midway mark of the frame, Boston's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their
gotta
lead.
Make sure I have Zalise out there.
Good read by the winger.
Off. Oh my.
Marchand's got it along the board. And he loses position.
That's why we have him on the ice. Zalise looking for a play. And the puck was just bouncing around, but it ends up at the goaltender to Tukarask. Let's get the defense out there.
Boston's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning.
Still game.
To get a lot of pucks on
3-1 Boston.
They've done just that, and they lead as a result. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Takes it across the blue line. Plays the body. Slides the puck over. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Big save.
It's like when I'm not there.
He makes the stop from in tight.
There's a guy going to be open.
Now a quick pass to Bergeron.
Pominville. Armia.
The Bruins get a hold of the
who gets
the
stick lifted.
Right. Receives the pass.
Damn, he had it. Gerloff coming up the ice quick.
Here's a shot, and
good.
Was
it's a good stop. Good stop by Tukarask. Sucks for facing him.
I need to take another look at that. I thought there was room to get by. Clearly, I was wrong. I'm glad I don't have to take the hit. He just took.
3-1.
Here in the second period, a direct result of being the more aggressive team offensively. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. He got all
I passed that sucker. What the hell, guys?
Krejci's carrying it ahead. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end.
Too scared.
Levels him with the hit. The North Stars gain control
Murray.
Of the puck against the wall.
It's Kedri. Oh, yeah, baby! What do you got? Oh, what? How? How did he save that? Oh, fuck. God, sorry. Kevon Miller is going to go to the box, but two. All right, looks like we're going to win that. Yeah, stop by Rask. First seconds of the power play, and wow, our offense, our forwards are gassed right now.
Period. 3-1 is where we're sitting. Fans being treated to a lot of offense thus far. Here's a chance to get it out.
Oh, whoa. I don't know. Oh my God.
Ahead of steam now towards the front.
Look, wait, he lost his stick. Not who I wanted to pass it to. Not who I wanted to pass it to. Not who I wanted to pass it to. Nope. Come on, Armia. Get there, baby. Get there. Damn it. Sit down. All right, we need to slow it down. We need to slow it down. It's a little out of control right now. Just need to get a shot on that. That was danger. Don't know why he's doing that. All of a sudden, this power play is... I don't know how he stole that. I pass it. I pass it the other way. Holy crap, EA. Holy crap. Motherfucker. What do you want? I couldn't. There was no lane. There was no lane to shoot the puck. Boston. Damn it. That's two goals. That's two goals that we give up at the end of a period.
Big third period still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us.
I honestly think we're playing okay defense. That was a much better period. Shots. Faceoffs were... Yeah. Timeout attack, much better. I mean, the power play helps. Passing got a little better, about 5%. But the... Obviously, the result... This isn't the way we want, but what can you say? I mean, played a horrible first period.
Third period underway here. This has been a total squash to this point. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How do you view things?
North Dakota's been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more.
North Dakota's gained possession along the boards.
None of the bounces are going my way right now. Gotta try and stay calm.
And now he tries to get it across.
Because obviously just yelling at this thing won't fucking help. Stop by Rask. Four-one Boston.
Boston's on total cruise control early in this third period. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Let's it go from the
scores! The captain, Andy Garoth! Let's go, baby.
That shot just overpowered him, I guess. He stopped most of it. It just trickled through and rolled into the net.
Ay, ay, ay! That's the hyena. 4-2, baby. Gotta stay calm. You know that... Still a long way to go.
Still gotta find two more goals, but they at least have one back.
Yeah, we got that one back at the end of the period.
4-2. Krejci's won the draw. Puck picked up by McAvoy.
How that pass got through.
And it's a quick pass to Crew.
Good stick block by a Coverman. And now he's gonna go up the ice. Promoville to Coil.
Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. The Bruins game.
Puck still in there.
Now he slides it up to Coil. Coil's got it along the wing. Pass right in front.
Guys, what the hell?
The goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
How is he open?
Time left in the period. The North Stars are trying to get back into this one as they
good
still
stop there, Mr. Wine. Gotta give him some credit, but
here's a short pass to McGinn.
Hasn't really been his
heads
night.
Deep inside the offensive
say that.
Carlos got the puck along the wing. Puts it
4-2
in
Boston late in the third. Still some time. Pass over to McGinn. He's had a couple of good opportunities.
Quick pass to Brower.
Troy Brower. Good shot, but a better save by Tuukka Rask with 13 to go in the third. Oh, okay.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. And a great save.
Good stop there.
Pasternak swooping in on the attack. Nice pass. Moves it quickly over to Carlo. Puck grab by Severson.
Wait, what?
Check on the play. And that one's broken up. Moves it to Brower.
Brower.
A chance on goal.
Good stop.
And now it's over to Marchand.
No.
Just got possession here in the offensive zone. Quick feed to McGinn. With possession along the wall. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck.
Really sucks. I can't.
To Pasternak.
Can't fucking move around my own fucking zone. It's so fucking stupid.
Back to the point it goes.
Got that. Let's go.
That's a bit of a
I feel like Brower's always the one with the puck. He's the only one that wants to score. What a stop.
Dishes it to Pasternak. And he's
by Rask.
They've got the defense outnumbered. Slides the puck near the front.
Sit down, bitch.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
I want to keep this one in reach. I'm taking my defenseman out. No.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Heinen. And
got
that one's broken up by a great defensive play.
Read that one really well. Petrie.
Knocked away.
Pass it, but.
North Dakota's gained possession. Quick pass to Petrie.
Murray, but. It's fucking
breakaway. Prince, and he scores.
Where are my fucking bounces? God. None of the bounces are going my fucking way.
Hold that cover. This beats him just inside the post.
Oh my god. You gotta be fucking me.
Continues here with another goal in the third. They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin. Here's a shot. Gobbles that puck up with his chest.
Game's not over yet. But man, did it sure feel like that. EA is playing it in their house right now.
Along the wing up the neutral zone. Throws it in. The North Star scoop it up along the boards. Carries it in. Boston's got the puck in their own end. Moves the puck over to Krejci. There's a collision.
Fucking move, dude. Fucking move.
From one point man to another.
A guy laying down is a guy that's going to steal the fucking puck? I don't think so. I don't think so. You're off a little wide.
Probably better off to take a little off the shot and get it on target. He's nowhere near the net. Stopped by the goaltender.
Carrasulo's
lugging the puck.
I think that's the sides.
And that's not mistaken. Here they come on the attack. And he's taken down the official's arm single.
I don't know how that's a penalty.
Here comes the call for the official. We got a minor penalty coming up here.
For sure,
on this one.
James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
There's no way to stick me out that far. What the hell?
Another special teams opportunity.
Well, here we go, I guess.
The man advantage unit is back to work again.
Easiest thing in the world, James. Tell somebody else to relax. The power play hasn't scored yet. They're not relaxed, and it's not easy to do, but that's the key to success.
Gets it out of his own end. Stopped by the goaltender.
The fuck is that?
Got the puck along the
come on, go off the ice. I'm waiting for someone to go up. It's a complete waste of a freaking power play so far. Wasted fucking 35 seconds on that. I mean, what can I say? It's the North Dakota freaking offense.
No shortage of offense, most of it from one end. It's 5-2.
About Braden on the ice.
Job tying up his opponent. What a steal in his own end. Trying to gain a step.
Fucking hate your fucking ass. It's my power play, not yours, asshole. Hey, look at that. Hey, look at that. Can I get a bounce? Can I get a bounce? Can I get a bounce? Yeah.
Moves it to Severson. That's off a stick.
God.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. And manages to clear the zone. Quick feed to Pominville. Pominville's got it across the line. Drills him.
I pass it.
Takes the pass. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. And a beautiful stop by the glove.
Good job, EA. Good job. You used some cheats in this one.
Boston's relentless physical play has helped them get the lead in this game.
Boston's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Both sides back to even strength.
Well, they certainly didn't sit back in that penalty kill, did they? All kinds of shots while they were shorthanded. I like the way they were aggressive.
Now a quick pass.
Yeah, I don't know how they were aggressive, actually.
Grabs the puck right in front and tries.
Why were they being aggressive?
Let's fly, turns it aside with the glove.
That's a good question. It felt like it wasn't my power play.
The Bruins have pummeled their opponents tonight. They have been the
felt like I barely had the fucking puck then.
And have converted numerous times.
I think they had a couple
period.
Breakaways, if I'm not mistaken.
Nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Blocked in front. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass.
Down here in the game, you've got to make something happen. They're forcing it a bit.
That's a penalty.
Moves it on.
Oh, no, no. I thought that was a penalty. Knocked the timer off.
It's amazing how they continue to find different ways to lose here during this run.
Play some really good portions of games and then find a spot in the game where they blow up. They make a mistake and they just can't get it back.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.
God, I mean, EA is finding different ways to win. Or maybe just the same. There's a fucking stick laying on the ground that last one. Well, hopefully, what time is it? Let's see. So this next game is pretty huge between Montana and North Dakota here. What the hell? Why am I drinking Sprite when I should be drinking 240 calories? God damn it. That was a mistake. Because now this isn't... It's still cold, whatever. Montana, North Dakota. The winner, for now, will get a playoff spot. Back this. Oh.
Because this should be a doozy here this evening.
Forgot. Nav Sherwani is going to be tired.
Think about what went down last night because they're right back on the ice tonight.
Thinking's bad, James. It's better to just go in and play. A lot of times I fouled the second to back to
back. Austin Birkin. He's played pretty well.
I started to wear out.
I'm pretty sure he had a OTL.
Set to drop the puck as both centers make their
way. Don't know why it's not on there.
Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. Sends it over to Newdorf.
Icing. Or offsides. Whoops.
Stopping the play.
That was a blunder. Montana, North Dakota. Winner gets to hold a playoff spot. Montana holds it right now. But they lose. It goes back to the Bison.
Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Two Chains plays it now. Here's a short pass to Black Dynamite.
Oops.
Solid hit on the
There's
player.
Max.
That knocks the puck off his stick. And that's broken up. The North Stars get a hold of the
Tried
puck.
Tried to ice that in.
Pulls the puck at the line. Out front. And that skips away on a nice defense.
Garoff. Kind of going up the ice here. Let's see what he can do.
There's a shot denied by the goaltender.
He got crushed.
Maxwell's moving it ahead.
Coburn's the only one down here. Two on one. And that's Max. Just sitting in the slot.
This is what happens when a guy gets puck focused. He's now chasing the puck.
Yeah, there's a couple guys that you could pin that one on.
Where he needs to be. He can't get back to the slot to defend what he should be.
A couple of players were just sitting around. Like,
the Grizzlies make their way back.
What are they doing?
Conversation here.
I don't know that there's any real great conversation to be had, except you've got the early lead on the road. It couldn't start any better than this.
And that's broken up with a stick in front. And he makes the easy save. Through center along the wing. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Across the point. And now it's grabbed by Hickey. And that's picked off.
Petrie with the steal.
Palmenville
up the ice.
Looking from an angle. The puck away.
But EA is always on their toes, so.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat.
Yeah, smart. Oh, might be something. Palmenville.
Montana's gained possession.
a chance to maybe squeak one through.
Along the half wall with the puck. Moves right to the middle.
Murray, good.
Moves it quickly over to
good
Brower.
Steal.
Here they are on the attack. Taken by Jones. Scoops up the puck now. Takes the pass through the middle.
Montana coming up. That was Dano with the shot.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. 1-0 the score. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up.
Troy Brower.
Going into offensive territory.
I feel like he's always
looking to make something happen along the boards. Gets it to the other point.
Damn it.
Too many bodies in the way.
Not the right
and it's
stick.
A quick pass to Biscuit Knees. Moves the puck. Turns
good block.
To the side with the glove. Wait up front. Decides to go to the backhand. North Dakota's got it from behind.
Severson.
Laying the body.
Brower. Or Kruger, actually.
They want to set a physical tone. There's a good hit early.
Slides it to Hayes. Hayes carries the puck in his own zone. Great defensive play to come.
That's a penalty.
Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. Stopped by the goal.
That's a penalty. Stupid. I mean, I guess he was running into him, so they could count as a hit. But I still think that's a penalty.
High quality save.
I don't care what you guys say. That's a penalty in my book.
Well past the midway mark of this period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far.
Stupid. Because now they get an offensive zone faceoff.
Pass back to the point.
Luckily enough, nothing happens.
Oh,
Coverman got crushed. Hayes.
James, you think you got more time than you do. There was no room left.
They're off.
Painful.
They want to start something here.
Here's the pass.
Of course. Hey, it's a skate.
In the defensive zone. Dishes it to Tries. Tries setting up against the wall. And he easily stops that one.
Good stop. Gotta compliment him a little bit.
Oh, that's a good look from the guys in the truck there. Look how he lines him up, times it perfectly, and throws his shoulder right through him.
Montana's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. And momentum on their side as they win the
draw
here inside the offensive
zone. Good steal by Petrie.
Shoots it. Good hit. Blocker save.
Hall tried to skip that thing up. It's a little too light.
That was a big hit. You've got to be willing to put your own body on the line to make a hit like that.
Montana's up here in the first, and they can easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. North Dakota's ready to go on the attack. Gives up the body for the block.
Jeez.
With the stop.
Yeah,
how many pucks can you block?
For that puck to go.
Like, seriously.
On the boards, puts it on net, blocked in traffic.
I don't think EA knows how
stoppage on the play as the goaltender
how much courage it takes to block a shot. You're lucky to get one shift. That was stupid.
Here in this first period to increase this lead.
God. Yeah, that's a video game.
He wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
That
gets
sucks.
In front of it. Tries to feed it
Armia.
A
little bit of a crease, but
can't keep a hold of it after that hit.
He then gets clobbered by Norlin.
Moves the puck.
He's just
into
a big body.
Here's a shot, and that one's turned away. And he slides it.
Of course.
And an easy glove save on the play.
Of course it deflected off one of my players.
You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that.
The Grizzlies have controlled this game here in the first period. More shots, more goals. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Takes it across the blue line. Let's it go. And then caroms right
off. Austin Birkin with the stop. Right to the chest.
Here in the late goings of the period, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. And now he angles it across to Carlo.
Not where I wanted to pass it. How did I miss that puck?
Big time stop on the break. Goalie came out, matched the shooter's speed, and shut down the chance.
How did I miss that puck?
Montana's had an amazing start. They've been on the body, they've got the lead, and they look like they're carrying the play. Montana,
yeah, should be punished for that.
First period, more shots and more goals, just a better all-around execution.
Should lead to more breakaways for me, but
nice job by the winger to steal the puck.
In their case, I guess it isn't.
Moves it to Kadri, takes the puck at the point. Takes the feed. Nice poke check. Looks to pass it to Trys.
I pretty much ran right through the pass. See you, buddy. Or maybe, hopefully, won't see you. Giroff. Another blocked shot. Give me the fucking puck. Why is it so hard for me? Yeah, there we go. Looks like we're going to do better than the first game. At least, hopefully. See, yeah, can pull a rabbit out of their hat here.
In this first period, they've had multiple scoring opportunities, and as a result, have the lead.
Let's go dump this bitch now. 1-0 Grizzlies after one.
The first period of play as the horn sounds. 1-0 is the score as both teams make their way to their respective rooms.
Are you ready for a walk down memory lane? Then it's time to sign up for our fantasy camp. Play hockey with childhood heroes.
As both teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause.
Or you can visit the team website.
I don't like it that we only have 5 shots with 3 minutes timeout time. That's our problem. That's a problem right now. Gotta get more pucks than that. Did a better job at the end of the Boston game, but that's where we need to start. What we need to start doing. Just get pucks than that. And then focus on the other stuff later.
Back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number 2 underway.
Pucks dropped.
Well, after an intriguing opening,
Zalis
live
the pickup. And another bounce not going my way.
What are your thoughts of this one so far?
Montana's been really good so far. They're playing defense by being in the offensive zone. They have
how are you
got
me from behind?
Norland. Dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
You calm that puck down. Got a little out of control.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Coyle's won the faceoff. And the puck's kicked free. Intercepts the pass. This could be something.
The Grizzlies play
good
another
steal.
Tight game. One of the reasons is day after day, they're in the right position on the ice. Sticks in the middle of the ice to intercept pucks all over.
Armia tried to steal it. Dumping in
the
Garoff. Pass to Armia. Palmerville. Oh, God. How the hell did you hit me from the behind, buddy? Buddy, calm down. Dude, they don't want me to do anything in the offensive zone. Let alone get comfortable. I mean, I understand, like, you know, don't want me to get comfortable in the offensive zone. Jeez.
Here's a short pass to Jones.
I want to freaking light
pass
someone up.
Man.
Where is that pass to McGinn? Where?
At
least you're the one that gets the puck out.
Coyle.
Let's try the.
Coyle's got the puck. Wrist went in front.
Scores! It might not have been pretty, but Petrie gets the rebound. We are tied.
Aye, aye, aye. Woo! Aye, aye, aye.
It's
going to beat the goalie one, because he doesn't have much one. To stop it
with. Still lots of time left here in this frame. We are all tied up in this one.
Need to get some momentum. Suzuki with a face-off win.
McGinn's going to play it against the half wall. A little rock of Sockham on the play with the stop. And now he tries to get it across to Dano. Hickey's carrying it ahead. Moves it around along the half wall.
Looking for an opening.
Takes the feed at the point. North Dakota's got a hold of it.
Nothing's really there.
Quick pass to
Zalise.
Black Dynamite's got it against the boards.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play.
Didn't get up in time.
Just a great defensive read there.
Brower.
Putting the hard hat on here.
They
what
did.
A hit. Here he is all alone right in the open ice. Denied by the goaltender.
Yeah, he comes out to follow the shooter back. You've got to keep the same speed. He does a perfect job.
Good stop. And we're going to hang on. CA. Find some ways there to
more than
try to get me angry.
I hope you're enjoying this one. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Play resumes here as he wins the draw.
Three guys could have got it, but no one did.
Fires it on net. Nice stick save by the goaltender who got a piece of that one to swat it away with the twig. Montana's got position at center. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Turns the puck over.
Let's
great
go.
Read defensively.
What?
Montana's got the puck along the wall.
Well, they'll just run around here.
With possession along the wall. And he slides it quickly to Jones. Great read.
Offsides. Thank you.
Because of an offside.
Still tie at one here. Next goal is going to be huge.
Him on that hit. Lined him up, timed it perfectly.
Garoff has had a good couple of games here. We got to remember, this is for the playoffs right now.
Handles the puck. Moves it quickly over to Jones.
Good how important this game is. Kedri up the ice.
Kadri's got it along the wing. Points
Murray.
Oh, what a stop.
Again, shots are fine.
Sends a pass over. Gaunt plays the puck. And now he moves it quickly to Biscuit Knees. And that one's
Taylor Hall.
Up. Hall's got it on the offensive end. Puts it to the front of the net.
Kedri!
And he puts his team in front.
Able to get...
James, this game looks really...
Receive the pass through the defense. This is a weird angle, but 2-1 Bison. Let's go, baby.
Up the wickets, Tendy. That thing's right through your legs. That's a pretty good shot. Goalies hate getting beat through the five hole.
Five hole. Wow. You guys got it.
Here in the late goings of this second.
2-1.
It's not by back on your heels. It's by being aggressive, by forechecking play defense in the other team's end.
Moves it to Biscuit Knees. Slides the puck over. Long jam.
I think we all know two goals is definitely not going to be enough.
Picking up steam.
Against Montana.
The puck and his balance after that
they could easily score goals with their
the pass.
Playmakers that I made for them.
That's blocked.
The blocked.
Stars gain possession in their own end. Passes into Palmenville. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass.
Should have been offsides.
The attempt here. They're behind in the game. You got to take a chance once in a while with the puck.
Where's the puck?
Comes up with a stop.
Apparently, it's underneath Bergen's legs.
I want to get another look at this one, James. This looks like it hurts. I'm glad I'm in a suit here.
Oh.
Montana's had
that
could have
been boarding, to be honest.
Still trail late in this second period.
That should very much could have been boarding.
Good read by the winger.
Should that in my head.
There's the
how?
Into the
should be a penalty
zone.
If he even does that.
Oh,
that's a penalty. Come on.
That's a big hit.
and it jars you. He's running so far. That should be charging, dumbass. Suzuki up the ice. Oh my goodness.
North Dakota's got the puck here in the open ice.
Whatever.
Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Quick feed to tries.
5 seconds.
Move to the middle, takes a shot, and he makes the save.
Just get the puck out.
And that'll do it for period number
two. Get the lead.
Is where things sit after 40 minutes.
Just a reminder to always keep your eye on the puck. You can enter the meeting area and cause serious injury.
That's the first goal.
Don't go anywhere. The third period is just moments
and
away.
And the go-ahead goal by Kishiri. Kidri puts the Bison on top. Now, like I talked about getting shots on that, but that still wasn't it. I mean, we got 2 goals on 5 shots. That's good, but we need to put more shots on that. Passing also went down that period dramatically. Timeout attack's still good, so you know, just gotta get those pucks on that. A little more pressure on the A
and we are just
might be able to put this game away.
The start of the third period.
North Dakota up 2-1 over Montana.
Garoff. Looking for
option. He went straight to the net and got denied by Dan Birkin.
And that's taken by the defense. Here's a short pass to Collins. Nice pass.
Trying to find an opening.
Throws it on goal. Comes up with a blocker save.
Puck's just bouncing around right now.
To the back of the net. Hammers one at the net.
And we would love a whistle. And we will get the whistle. With 17:51 to go in the game here.
He makes the save on a really good scoring chance. Montana's had plenty of good looks offensively.
Just need to keep saying to myself, shots, shots, shots.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Here's a shot, and it's sealed.
That's a shot.
You kick yourself.
What's on that? Oh boy.
Like this has to be
Hattie on the run, but then obviously the guy behind me has more speed and catches up.
And that's broken up with a stick in front.
Palmerville up the ice.
Puts it on goal. Takes that one right in the logo.
Stopped by Den Birkin. Haven't had any issues with the stream.
Montana's been the better team.
It's good.
But not necessarily boasting the better goaltender, trailing early in the third. Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
Get the
pass to Firk.
Get the
takes
puck
the
by a stick.
Takes the pass. With the blast. Too much congestion blocks the
bro
shot. Takes the feed at the back end. Now a quick pass to Connaughton. Connaughton's gonna play it near the point.
Blocked.
Blocked in traffic.
And Kiedre gets it out. It goes in up the ice.
Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper.
Again. We're fine with that. Just gotta get some shots on that. Put some more pressure on him.
Midway mark of the period. It's a 2-1 game. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Hickey's got the puck in his own zone. And a stick in the lane ends that.
Brower.
Through the offensive.
Run around with it here.
Now. Hammers it on.
Goal! McGinn! Goals. Or Murray. I think that's Murray. Woo! Ryan Murray. His fifth of the season. Yeah, I don't know why the defense moving over. That's an EA blunder. And that's a 3-1 lead, motherfucker. Eat that.
The North Stars have now doubled their lead to 2 here in the third. What's the message down the stretch here?
I think it's that we're fortunate that we haven't really done that great a job, yet here we are up by 2.
Takes a shot, and that was stopped. Puck scooped up by
think we've been the team more safe. I mean, maybe not in the offensive zone, but that's also EA. Troy Brower. Oh. Shot, and we'll get to keep it up there a little longer. 12 minutes to go here. We have a good one here. 3-1 Bison. Looking to reclaim that playoff spot. He's wide open. He got. Might have been a save. Regardless, it was either deflection or stop. And wow, this isn't looking good here. Pucks is laying around, and they're going to get a goal. Wow, that's what we call not getting any bounce. I got no bounces. And Colin Kilgore is the one that ends up with the puck and just puts it in the back of the net. Oh, that's ugly. But, you know, we still got one goal lead. You got to look at that perspective. Going for the tie. Good stop, Shawani. Thought there was a penalty there. Palmerville. Moves the puck along the half wall. You'll need more than that to beat him. Witherspoon's got the puck down at his own end. Great pass from off the right side. Oh, great little touch. Under 8 to go. The North Stars get a hold of the puck in their own end. Feeds it on over to Palmerville. Wait, what?
Change around the front.
What the hell?
Quick pass over to Tries. North Dakota's got a hold of it along the wall. Can't maintain possession after that hit.
How are you winning? They're so aggressive.
Comes up with the stop.
But also, that's probably why they're losing. Good shot to keep the puck up there. Longer by, I think that was Kruger. Oh wait, I thought it might have been a right. So it wasn't.
The two centers tie up.
Got our top defensive line out with 5 minutes to go. And I don't know where that passes to. Maybe to the defense.
Coverman. Make the save, help yourself out at the same time. Good stop, but the better part is that he gets the puck away from the front of the net. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Moves the puck. Back to the blue line. Moves it quickly over to Dano.
Shots wide.
Got to get it on the net. I know he's
and that should be,
It's a scoring chance that seems like a
okay, I'm glad they didn't call icing, but... They did. A protest the fuck out of that. We'll stop it there. 1.5 to go. Get Solis out there. Just give him a chance.
3-2 is where we sit.
North Dakota up by 1. 1.5 to go.
Newdorf's got the puck. Quick feed to Hickey.
1 minute left.
And now it's over to Collins.
Oh boy, here we go. Hall. Petrie. And we got a penalty coming up. Oh yeah, baby. Let's run this thing out. Let's go. And we drained another 10, 15 seconds. And with 37 seconds to go. Montana is going to be down a man. And they're down a goal. Billy Max doesn't agree. But these Bison agree. 3-2. 37 seconds. Severson might not have been. Wow, they're dumping it. And they're going to pull their goalie. Coberman. Promoville. Armia. Down the net. He didn't have the right stick. And they're going to dump in it. Wow, is this funny or what? Is this funny? Let's rip it in there. Coberman. Goal. F-U-E-A. Good night. Good night.
They'd really have to screw this up now, James, to lose. The empty netter should put it away.
North Dakota's added to their lead with the empty netter, and Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say.
Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they pull the goalie, they're going to pressure you. You put it away with an easy one.
Let's go, baby.
It is all over. Hey, even if it's only for one
and
night,
the North Dakota Bison are going to retake that last playoff spot with a 4-2 win over the Montana Grizzlies.
Well, you have pride. You want to win. This is demoralizing game.
A salute
game after game,
to the crowd.
Loss after loss.
The faithful
but they
here tonight.
A way to get the W tonight. And that'll do it for Ray Pearl. I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.
So what did it end up today? 2-2? Yeah, I guess. 2-2 today, or 2-1-1. They did lose a shootout. The shots were pretty even. Except for that first period where it didn't really come out too well. More faceoff. That's something that North Dakota doesn't do good. Yeah. That's a big win for North Dakota. I mean, kind of been on a struggle. Obviously, just losing to Boston previous day in the season mode. There it is down there. Those stars down there. Where I'm pointing it at. Those are for the wild card spots. And North Dakota just took that last spot against the Montana Grizzlies. Still got another 2 months of hockey. Be fun. Looks like North Dakota plays Montana again following week. So that'll be another fun matchup. Probably be still fighting for the spot. Alright guys, well that's gonna be it for me. Man, my brain just froze for a second. Holy shit. Well guys, I'm getting tired, obviously. If you like these streams, please like the video so that I could know that you guys like him. Get what I said there. Yeah, so if you like the video, then like the video. It's that simple. That's just using common sense and pure logic. And if you really want to, like, watch my vids, subscribe to my channel so that you can get updates. Or, obviously, you can go to my Twitter account in the description. And you can go through my Twitter account. And every time when I stream, there will be a link. And then you can click on that link. And it'll bring you here. But anyway, so, if you like the video, like the video. If you want to subscribe, and you like my content, then hit the subscribe button. And if you want to come out next time, I actually don't know when next time is. But I'll tell you this, it's not tomorrow. And it'll probably be next weekend. It'll probably be a weekly thing, once a week. These streams. Because school and this month of January, we've had like a couple weird religious holidays, snow days. We got snowed in for a week, had no school for a week. That's why we had the last streams, and then obviously the end of the quarter, so I had a 5-day weekend, and then MLK weekend, Martin Luther King. That was also a 3-day weekend. So, I'll definitely try to do these streams when I can, and I did tonight. I did not think I was going to get this one in, but I did. I had a choice. I could either play on my computer, go to bed, or do this. I gotta be honest, I think going to bed was probably going to happen if I didn't have the balls to come down here. But, anyway, guys, I'm tired, okay? So, if you like the video, if you want to see more content, hit the subscribe button, so that gives me, you know, kind of the motivation to keep doing these. And if you want to come out next time, then if you see a link or notification, come on down. Excuse me. Good work, Brannigan. Stay cool, guys. Peace.